Hi, this is Sanjay here, and we have I've got two artists as well as a curator. Both of them curate shows, and they're artists by themselves, and they have done a lot of research work about Indian art and Western art and around the globe what art scenario is going on. So we'll discuss today about certain part of art which is having a lot of doubtful things in mind of most of the artists, that art is under the control of money making people, and that's been controlled by all over the world.
That's what they think already.
Exactly. So like, yeah, it's like any crap, any bullshit could be sold at any $1 million price, and the art, it becomes a piece of art. So we have to, certain level artists have to protest against it and have to stand together to understand what is real art, and not go inside a gimmick or go inside try to value the things which are not really valuable. And many of the investors already burned their fingers in the last few decades. So it's very serious affair to understand art and invest in art, and whenever you are putting money in art, it's really essential that you understand art before you put the money inside art. Art is not a bad investment, I tell you, but it is bad when you don't understand art and invest on art. So some artists, some curators, some people around the globe are already protesting, and let me see what Jackie Lima has got to say about it and what Parto Roy is going to talk about it. I'll start with Jackie, and here I have Jackie today. So I think she is already bubbling out to talk about it and bursting out. Yes. Let's Yeah, here's Jackie.
Quite honestly, I ignore the entire thing.
Oh, really?
I just go in my studio and make the work.
That's true.
Yes, I just continue on with my work, and I don't pay very much attention to it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really care what they do or how much money they make.
Mm-hmm.
It's just irrelevant to my life as an artist and a curator. It's meaningless.
No, it's not meaningless, because you are in a social circle, and you know the society is getting infected with a lot of ill minded people who are into art, and
well, why should I bother
there?
Infecting my own mind with their problems? I'm just not interested.
You're becoming quite hypocritical, I imagine. Yeah, you're not answering me.
I want to mind my own business.
Okay, I'll just put across Mr. Parto Roy, and he is from Calcutta, and I believe he won't be disappointing me. He'll be definitely talking about it, right?
Hello. I also don't bother about who are making money and who are not. But as an artist, I always try to be absorbed with my work. Certainly, I go to the gallery, move around the galleries and art afterwards. And I believe that art itself is an expression of our own soul. That is the most important
thing.
Yes. And certainly, as an artist, when we get involved fully with this business, I mean my work, then we cannot move elsewhere to earn money in different way. And that is why sometimes we need money to create something. That is the main thing. So, but the amount of the money is not my criteria. But some people, certainly, they are only running behind the money. Once they create, after a few days, they forget what they have created. Then they just keep on behind the money and behind the people who have money to invest. No.